Cameron is going to apply for his first job as a lifeguard. That's him walking right over there to the lifeguard tower. What happened? What did he say? What did you tell him?
I said, "Hi, can I work with you?"
And he said?
And he said,
"Good."
He said, "Good."
Yeah?
He said, "Yes."
Yes?
Yes.
All right. Well, you got to keep an eye on all the people that are out there in the water, okay? And my advice is, if you see someone being eaten by a shark, I would probably pretend you didn't see them. But anyone else, go and save. Does that make sense?
What?
You don't want to get into blood and guts with a shark attack.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, how's the day going today, bro?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you save any people?
I went in the water. I saw somebody, but...
Now, I got a question for you, though. You're a lifeguard that doesn't quite know how to swim yet, so how does that work? Are you a land guard?
What's a land guard?
It's like a lifeguard that stays on the land but doesn't really go in the water.
Well, I help them.
You help them?
Yeah,
you
help.
You just tell them, hey, this is the land, come this way?
No. I say, lifeguard, somebody's drowning.
You go tell the lifeguard someone's drowning.
No, only somebody is.
Teach them responsible things.
We're trying to establish something here, okay? Okay.
Do you want a cooler like that? Would that be better?
Okay. We got a son trying to save the world and mom here. Having a brewski.
Yeah. And I'm the problem.
We have something similar to that. Okay, thanks, Cam. Hey, tap on the camera so that I can shut it off.